The regular Luke had a lightsaber in the arm that slid out one time. The earliest versions had one that slid out and then telescoped out a second time. So the early bird set is known for having that early bird Luke that has the double telescoping lightsaber.